through. Focus in him. Matthew 6:33. Can anybody among you tell me what he says without looking into your Bible? Go ahead and tell me what he said. Don't look into your Bible.
Is that true?
Oh, so many of you don't even open your Bible. Okay. We're going to deal with this. We have a lot of work to do. Okay, because you open your Bible, let us give you money for that answer. Because anyone that goes right shall be money. Let's talk about that. Just to open your Bible. See, in heaven, let me tell you what happened in heaven. In heaven, there is a reward. You will see mothers inside prison because of their son's mistake and daughter's mistake. You will see so many children inside prison because they don't want to listen to their parents. Let us have a little look at this and give us more questions. Because questions have to come. You need to think of the question they were asking. I'm ready for you today. We have to talk or discuss. So after today, we begin to walk in a different dimension. Even you step by see some of you saying, I'm not going to walk around with you. Make that decision before we finish. You already see all that you are going to take away from your life. How many of you here, talk to yourself today, how many of you have a friend that you cannot present to your mother or your father? Say the truth. Do you have any friend that you don't want your mother to see? Let me see your hand. Be honest. We are children of God. Anyone? You have a friend. Thank you. God bless you, my lovely daughter. Any other one? I have a friend here that don't want your parents to see. Let me see your hand. Only one person. Just only one. Okay, you know, let's come and take your own money, Jared. We have to continue to be honest. God will continue to bless us when we are honest. You see, Christianity, in everything that we do, we must be honest. Because we never know the hour Jesus will come. We don't know when he will show up. We don't know when. And when it comes in our right way, then you turn around and you try to dodge it, there will be problem after problem. Let me just share some videos here because you don't have some bad friends. I don't want your mother to see. I hope you have made up your mind that you are going to send them away today. Have you decided? If you have decided, let me see your hand up. He saw that I made a mistake. Look in here. You see, I have some holes because I was wearing them on the ring. And my son opened up his ears as well. And he said, watch, your mother will do it. When you start misbehaving, the little ones following you will follow you and misbehave. When the parents is messing up, the children will start to mess up. Your children are watching this and thing. Are you hearing me, sir? I'm very serious here. I want us to do something that you might not have said before. We need to talk truth. Tell each other the truth. We can't be just doing things like we used to do it before. Christianity is not a religion. Christianity is a lifestyle. It is a lifestyle, a way of living.
Everything that I own doesn't matter to me. What matters to me is your life. I have 7 beautiful children. I wouldn't like them to be wasted. And so will I never ever desire to see any of you wasted. I came out from prison after a long pain. I was there for a very long time. They told me that my money is gone, all my house, everything gone. I nearly took my life in over. I don't know. to commit suicide because I've worked so hard for this money. But all of them gone in seconds. What did they need to do? Just take my passport, scan it in the police system, and show them all my accounts all over the world, wherever the account is. And they'll pull the whole money out, and I became a poor man after all 27 years in Europe. I came out empty handed. Vanity upon vanity. And people are telling you that money answered all things. Tell them that Christian, okay, Chukwuka said they are bloody liars. Money doesn't answer anything. Anything. Can I prove it, my brother? Let me tell you something. Abacha. Abacha has everything he needed in Nigeria. He has the key. He has the key of Central Bank like this. He owes Nigeria. Let me make it the way you understand. He owes Nigeria completely. But when the day comes, Nigeria Bank account will be Sam Abacha. Remember? You know who is Abacha, right? Yeah, he just will come like that in the wind. With all the money, he has it all.